PSI, my scene is safe. Does anybody know what happened to this individual?
So bystanders saw him go down, and at this point they don't know anything else.
Sir, I'm checking for responsiveness, looking for any sort of breathing or respirations.
There are no signs of life.
Hey, if you want to take over compression, I'll just try next. Everybody clear? One, two, and three. Shock delivered, back on the chest.
There is a lot of positive energy in here. And to become interested in this profession of being a public servant, you really have to thrive on being able to help someone else in a time of crisis.
We lived right next to a hospital when I was young, so I got some volunteer experience there, kind of got to shadow some doctors, nurses, got to be in the ER, which actually was what like hooked me into this emergency medical services program. I just love the action of it all, and that amidst all of that action, you have a purpose and you know exactly how you can help these people.
Working with, you know, critical patients and just having that like exhilarating rush, and then having the ability to, you know, restabilize them, just kind of a good feeling. Helping people in that way.
The students here are like sponges. They want the hands-on. They want to talk with other folks coming in, like med flight. The average student may be a high school student up to someone retiring, looking to give back to their community.
We've also got college students that are looking at bridging other career opportunities. So they'll venture away from the university and they'll come here knowing that they can, you know, further their education and enhance it even more.
I've been at UW-Madison for 2 years now, and I'm a pre-med student, and I want to get into emergency medicine, and this EMT course is perfect, especially the summer accelerated course. It works perfectly if you have a busy schedule. I've gotten some patient contacts at a couple urgent care facilities through this course, actually. I got to work with 6 critical patients, and they were all very helpful in my educational experience.
I graduated high school about 3 weeks before this class started, so still pretty new. And I thought it was a good way to start getting into working for the medical field. And it really is, because I've had patient contacts, I've had interactions with like real life people. It really gives me a good feel on positions in the medical field that will kind of direct me further into what I want to do for the future.
I go to University of Wisconsin-Madison. I'm on a pre-healthcare track coming from a large public school, to be able to come here and be like, oh, super hands-on, get to know your instructors. I think that is so important. A lot of how I learn now and the things I remember are their storytelling and ways things went right, went wrong.
So this summer we spent a very, very quick month, 2 months, on covering an entire curriculum that's EMT entry level. And it used to be called a basic course, and there's absolutely nothing basic about it. We hit the ground running.
If you're coming out of high school and you're not sure what you want to do, but you enjoy helping people, you may want to try the EMT basic class, and who knows where this will lead for you and what career you'll end up with.
I can see myself working as a PA in an ER someday.
Cool.
Yeah.
No one in my family was in the medical field, and all of my family was like, what are you thinking? How can you do that job? But yeah, it comes back to you tenfold. Yeah, so I love what I do.
Mm-hmm. Wow, this is some cool stuff.